Hello everyone, this time on Food Reviews, Sour Apple Tips. What's good about these is they're made from Granny Smith apples. So they're naturally sour. And I give them a 7 out of 10. See you guys next time.